speak student.
Solving systems by graphing, a la Shmoop. The mayor of New Chunk City has banned all sugary beverages larger than 64 ounces. You've heard from a friend that Black's Market is selling 64-ounce sodas in the alleyway behind the store. Unfortunately, you don't know where Black's Market is, and all you have are a couple of cryptic equations leading the way there. Graph the equations, and they'll provide you with the coordinates to sugar overload. Here's the scrap of paper your friend gave you. We'll tackle the equations by changing them to slope-intercept form first. Let's start with the top equation, -3x + y = 6. You can do this one without sugar and caffeine coursing through your veins. Just add 3x to both sides. Doing that, we see that y = 3x + 6. The second one is slightly trickier. But if you can mix Coke and Pepsi until it tastes like Dr. Pepper, this is nothing. First, subtract x from both sides, giving us 2y = -x - 2. Then just divide all the terms by 2. We end up with y = -1/2x - 1. Now we just have to graph them. We'll do the first equation in blue. The y-intercept is 6, so we can plot a point at 0, 6, which is 6 up the y-axis. Because we know slope is rise over run, for every 1 we run or move to the right along the x-axis, we rise or move 3 up the y-axis. Reversing this, we move 3 spaces down the y-axis for every 1 we move left along the x-axis. The blue line will intersect the x-axis at -2, 0. We'll do the second equation in red. The y-intercept is -1, so we can plot a point at 0, -1, on the y-axis. For every 1 we run, or move right along the x-axis, we'll move 1/2 down. Flipping that, we'll move 1/2 up for every 1 we move left on the x-axis. This line, too, intersects the x-axis at -2, 0. So that's where Black's Market is. At -2, 0, you may have to take the subway there, but we're pretty sure you'll be able to run back home on a pure sugar rush. Woohoo! Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.